Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our main event of the evening. Introducing our first fighter out of the blue corner, from Indonesia, Galih Susanto. Fighting out of the red corner, from Singapore, Mr. Fantastic Muhammad Ashiq! From Thailand. Our judges are General Tumbledon from the Philippines, FS Chen from Malaysia, and Shafiq Abdul Ahmad from Singapore. Now, let's meet our fighters. In the blue corner, with a professional record of 16 wins and 7 losses with 1 draw, he is a 2-time Indonesian boxing champion and one of the top-ranked super bantamweights in Indonesia. I see you, Galih Susanto. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, is undefeated with 5 wins, 4 coming away via KO. The pride of the Lion City,
ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of the evening. WBC International Silver Super Bantamweight title on the line. This is time for Mr. Ashiq, Mr. Fantastic, to make history in front of the home fans. Galih Susanto has on the title. He's looking to make a statement here in Singapore. What a start for the Indonesian. A shock start for the Indonesian. This could be a real upset, ladies and gentlemen. Huge overhand right. Ashiq has to weather the storm here, but he's been caught again. The Indonesian can smell blood. Ashiq has to compose himself now.
He's got to slow the pace down. Throw the jab.
Keep your hands up, yeah? Relax, breathe.
is the biggest test of Ashik's career. If he can weather this storm, he's proven his talent.
A nice right hand.
Hands up! Get the hand up! It's illegal, ref. Ref, what the hell is wrong? Keep your hands up, Ashik! That's one, baby! Ashik!
Hey. Go for it, take down, is it? Hey!
Relax, relax! Come close, come close!
Fireworks in the first round.
Hands up!
Long, wide punches coming from the Indonesian.
Work for that fucking body shot!
If Ashik can weather this storm, he now knows what's coming. It's a significant weapon.
He's gonna swing!
Ashik's got a very distinctive height advantage.
This is much more encouraging from Ashik, the crowd responding.
And a very scrambling fight. This is a schoolyard brawl.
It has to be said, this is something that Ashik has not experienced a whole lot of. He hasn't been involved in many wars, if any.
And this is the definition of a war. Muhammad Ashiq has got to take control of the center of the ring. He's allowing his opponent.
He's made the left body shot a signature. He hasn't been able to land it yet. If he can do that work to the body, which his coach is screaming for, that is when he starts to fly.
End of an exciting round number one.
What an atmosphere here in Singapore at Lion City Fury Championship Boxing.
That boy got some fire though. You gotta stay with the same. You can't fight on the road. That was a nice fucking punch though. 10 round fight.
Ashik, take it easy. Stand up. Work. Don't go to war.
Arvin is fired up.
Arvin the Juggernaut very much fired up.
Make it easy, box.
Look,
pick the
coaches
shot, pick the body.
Draw inspiration out of their fighters in different ways. Sometimes you need to scream at your fighter. Sometimes they need an arm around the shoulder. Can Ashik deliver the goods? Can he weather the storm? Because he would have played this in his head a million times over.
But
he wouldn't have envisioned getting caught like that early on.
In a 10-round fight. It's better to get caught earlier than later.
Yes, good job. Pop up!
Gotta find his range.
Hands up.
Big right hand. The warning.
He's not circling to the right. The left. He's going right into the power.
Susanto has a look in his eye.
He is looking for the finish. He is throwing a rapid pace.
This is a 10-round fight. Ashik, still young, still developing as a fighter. Fiercely talented.
Yeah, these both these fighters are very talented.
Has to just see this through. He has to see this through. He will have his moment if he can stay in the fight.
Go in, Ashik. Give him. Left.
Crowd encouraged by the work.
They are behind Ashiq here tonight.
The atmosphere.
Again, this is the first WBC title.
The crowd not happy with that at all. The referee having a word. Some redness on the forehead now of Ashiq. Oh, he's bleeding.
He got headbutted on.
Might have got caught with a headbutt in that exchange, Muhammad Ashiq. But you know, at the same time, this could bring the fire. This could bring the fire out of the Singaporean.
Again, a 10-round fight.
Long way to go here, ladies and gentlemen.
That could have been a knockdown.
That one over there could have been a knockdown. Like it was a slip, but that could have been a knockdown. This guy, when he throws the kitchen fucking. Cool, too.
Okay. WBC rules. Accidental cash. Uncut fighter, you did not one point. But the cut of loud key.
I have no idea.
Is that accidental cash deduct 1 point? It's
nothing. It's just accidental cut.
Yeah.
For WBC rules. You don't want to fight for uncut fighter.
Okay.
For accident.
Okay. Okay, well, so it'll be 9-9.
Yeah. Just to clarify on the WC rules, with an accidental cut,
1 point will be deducted from the uncut fighter.
The crowd are fired up for this one. They are behind their boy. Referee just clarifying.
You can explain.
The referee just clarifying what we explained previously. Perhaps you could explain to the crowd.
WBC rules declare that an accidental cut will deduct 1 point from the uncut fighter.
Looking to throw big and then tie Ashiq up.
And Susanto is throwing everything. Oh, nice slap cut.
There you go. Open him up. Open him up.
Susanto's going to look to tie him up every time.
Box. Hands up. Keep your hands up.
Has to be so wary of that power right hand, Ashiq.
Oh, the right hand.
Go with the Mickey. Left hook, left.
A lot of fighting with the clinch.
Jab, work the jab. Use your height.
Yeah, you gotta use your jab.
There's no doubt this is the toughest test of Ashiq's career. Susanto, the more experienced fighter. And he's shown it thus far.
He's ducking over the left.
Put your weight on him.
A pull two would really work for Ashiq.
He's done well to duck under that big left hand, but then he has to throw something after evading it. Got a jab from Ashiq. The crowd buzzing at any positive output from the Singaporean.
Body shot!
Go up. Work the body, work the
starting to find his range and
what the fucking body! Watch his body!
Ashiq's team screaming for him to work the body, work the body.
10 seconds left. The fight, pro ring holding up. Time.
Well, we're seeing Ashiq starting to grow.
Right hand going. I hope so. I hope so.
Ah, the lion is winning.
Who's the coach at Evolve? Your call's not bad. But he didn't fight the tough guys. He didn't fight Ariel Sexton. He didn't fight. I mean, Adrian made the toughest fight today.
All right.
Susanto sprang up from his seat. He goes for the big overhand right again. But Ashiq, if he knows what to expect.
What the fuck?
The crowd is very animated tonight.
Enjoy with the uppercut to Santo. Went for the big overhand right. Ashiq telegraphed it. Fantastic on.
He's tired.
A fascinating contest between these two. What are you making the contrast in style?
Ashiq is landing, but he's getting hit with that right hand.
The crowd responding big to finally Ashiq landing with the left of the body. We need to see more of it. If the Singaporean is to meet the demands of his home crowd faithful.
Throw that body shot now!
Yeah, baby.
Put your leg on him!
Throw that left body shot when you can.
Yeah, come on, baby. Yeah! Come on, baby. He's fine, he's fine.
Ashiq looking more in control of the fight now. We spoke about him needing to weather the storm. It looks at the moment as if he has done that to a degree.
It is a very interesting fight.
Fascinating.
Ashiq, hands up!
Susanto's looking to tie him up.
Hold him! Hold him!
Time and time and again. Big overhand left. Doesn't quite connect though.
A very interesting fight going into round number five.
Come on!
But he pulled through to get him. This guy's left hand is here the whole fight.
Only haymaker.
That's all he got. Trying to
throw him off his game, get the
guy
down, bring him to the wall.
Belayang too strong. Too strong for Amir. Big brothering him right now.
After the fourth round, WBC rules will give an open scorecard. Judge A has the fight even. Judge B has it 38-36, and Judge C has the fight even.
To say to her. So Muhammad Ashiq currently up on the judges' scorecards. But it's a very close fight indeed. It suggests that Ashiq has shown himself to be the better technical boxer. But Galih Susanto knows how to brawl, and he has significant knockout power.
Ashiq is doing a good job.
Leg shake, main low. Jab, set it up.
At the moment, that deducted point is looking significant for Susanto.
Yeah, without the deducted point, we'd have 2-1.
Jab, set it up. Put your weight on him. Ref, that's excessive holding. Let's go in the Mickey!
Big double left.
Big left shot. That's what the crowd love to see from their man. Goes for the right body, doesn't connect this time, but connects with the right hook.
Hands up!
Able to see that big power shot coming from Susanto.
Work that magic body! Work that body! Folks, don't get into the wall! Keep boxing! Set it up!
Take his head off!
Relax! Now!
Go!
Throw 1-2!
1-2, buddy!
1-2! Throw the right hand!
Not seeing perhaps as many combinations from Ashiq as we would like in terms of...
Throw the two!
A Singaporean perspective, but
buddy, that buddy
is showing superiority. What a movement here! Ashiq, has he done it with the left shot to the body, the liver shot, the signature from Mr. Fantastic.
It's over.
And it's enough. And it's enough. It's enough to take the WBC International Silver Super Bantamweight title. Mr. Fantastic has done it here in Singapore. He weathered the storm and came out victorious. What a moment in the history of Singapore boxing.
Knockdown, and boom! WBC!
ladies and gentlemen. I'm here with the winner and new WBC International Silver Super Bantamweight Champion. That sounds good. After the first round, you got off to a slow start, but you started to find your way back into the fight. You dealt with the adversity. How do you feel with that belt around your waist?
I'm not fully put, I don't have to describe that. Because it's the best feeling that I ever had in my entire life. I know I have many more to climb, but I believe in my coach, training. I beat Singapore in this match for WBC International.
Ladies and gentlemen, Singapore, you are all boxing global stage. Your winner and well-deserving Muhammad Ashiq.